So I accidentally started this mission. We're talking to Bernard, and I think this is the mission where he gives us the store to manage. So yeah.
是这样的，西风骑士团打算在嘉酿节期间经营一间店铺，店铺赚到的钱会被用于慈善事业，提供给生活条件比较艰苦的孩子和老人。而人选是由抽签决定的，恰巧就抽到了我。为了不让这次义卖失败，我就请教了许多人，但我平常大多负责仓储和运输工作，就连要卖什么都想了很久，更别提经营店铺了。所以我想恳请你们出手帮忙。
对啊对啊，你说话不用这么客气啦。
Also, Bernard actually recognizes Paimon and announced her. And she was very happy about that as well. So this is the first time we see someone referring to Paimon and not just the traveler.
按你的说法，义卖活动是为了蒙德的孩子和老人们好吗？意义重大。他是荣誉骑士，我也是骑士团的老朋友了，分担一点责任也不算什么。
实在感激不尽，那我就长话短说了。活动开始前，我们需要筹备嘉酿金洞，这是经营店铺的基础资金。附近的酒商急需酿酒原料，向他们出售原料就能得到大量嘉酿金洞。此外，一些外国的客人想要大量采购嘉酿节期间的饮品，他们正在寻找帮忙下单的代理人。出于长期合作的考虑，这些客人给出的资金通常很宽裕，和酒商们也有商量价格的余地。
So we have this haggling function, I assume, then.
这之间的差价就是给我们的辛苦费了，也能够换成等价的嘉酿金洞。
也就是说，我们的任务是给酒商提供酿酒材料，还有帮外地客人下单砍价，对吧？完全没有我想象的那么难嘛。
真的吗？那就太好了。
All those experiences with Zhongli.
我这里已经接到了一份委托，须弥的沙瓦玛先生想要订购50箱假日果酿。这种饮品可以在天使的馈赠的摊位买到，店主是格奥尔格先生。格奥尔格先生比较和善，但也不会吃哑巴亏，还请你们谨慎考虑价格，和格奥尔格先生好好勾兑了。我先继续搭建店铺，等到你们筹备到了足够的嘉酿金洞，就回到这里来吧。至于店铺的相关物料，就不用你们多费心了。我已经联系了供货商，只等资金到位，他们就会把东西送过来。
好，分工合作。店铺布置交给你，资金筹备就交给我们。
帮大忙了，有劳二位。
Okay. I was hoping this part would be dialogued, but it's not actually got any voice acting on that. Alright, so we need to talk to him first.
格奥尔格先生，你好呀。我们是沙瓦玛先生的代理人，想带他订购50箱假日果酿。
哦，沙瓦玛先生吗？他是我的熟客了，订货的数量很少有变化。言归正传，今年你们打算出多少价钱？
嘿嘿，no. I want to offer. Let's go 12,200.
不不不，沙瓦玛先生有和你们通过气吗？这也太低了，请别和我开玩笑。
OK. 13,000. That's more than half.
这个价钱，虽然有点可惜。但看在是老熟人的份上，还是成交吧。按照惯例，我会安排专人送货，直接把这些饮品送到沙瓦玛先生的店里去。请你们放心吧，记得保管好这份单据。
好啦，接下来我们就继续筹备资金吧，目标是尽快收集足够的嘉酿金洞。按伯恩哈德的说法，方法可以自己选，只要筹备到足够的资金就行了。外地的客人下单后，我们能拿到一笔辛苦费，就不用向酒商们出售那么多酿酒原料了吧。不过为了万无一失，还是先去其他酒商那边看看吧。
I thought I could sell him tonight, but I guess not yet.
Hey!
Oh, fruit seller. Well, I thought I should buy ingredients from the bar to play now that it's more than me. Oh, this is a shop owner of that, what's going on here? The owner?
Is it the owner? 旅行者,派蒙,你们在这里啊? Oh, 是芭芭拉? 嗯,佳酿节快乐。佳酿节是蒙德最热闹的节日之一,我很开心能在这个时候见到你们,希望你们也喜欢佳酿节。
How long has it been since I saw Barbara? I think it's been a while, right? Do we have any festivals in Mondstadt? I can't really remember. Everything was so focused in Inazuma. The only last time I saw Barbara faintly in my memory was the Golden Acapello before Inazuma.
说起来,刚才我听格奥尔格先生说,你们在收集佳酿金洞。 我有点好奇,你们是在帮骑士团义卖吗?
对呀,我们也是骑士团的一份子嘛! 现在店铺还没开张,我们要多跑几趟,筹集开店资金! 虽然还不知道开店后会遇上什么问题,但我们肯定能搞定所有麻烦!
太可靠了,有你们帮忙,一定会取得前所未有的成功! 之前,骑士团举办小型义卖活动的时候,我也去帮过忙! 虽然我帮忙的方式是站在商铺前唱歌了。对了，那次我还遇到了那位吟游诗人温迪哦，他还邀请我即兴合作了一曲。他演奏的音阶古朴又典雅，一开始我只敢小声跟唱，生怕哪里不对破坏了气氛。好在他用和声引导着我，我们很快找到了感觉。最后听众们都很享受。 商品也卖得特别好。原来芭芭拉和麦唱的还合作过呀。只可惜这次时间冲突了。佳酿节期间，西风教会要在风景优美的地方安排特别的唱诗，我还得参加排练。都是很有意义的工作，我们各自加油吧。谢谢你们，虽然不能留在这里唱歌。
We are still waiting for the event where we see Barbara sing. I mean, like, actually hear her sing, you know.
我来向大家宣传你们的店铺吧。
Technically the only, well, no, Ayaka technically hummed as well. And sung a little bit. Even the Traveler has hummed Ayaka's theme as well. So, Barbara, we need Barbara to sing.
So,
do you go and get all the voice actors in the four languages to sing? Or do you just have the Chinese voice actor sing and then have that be the one that's shown in the game at Yunjin? So I guess it's quite hard to plan, isn't it? You can't just make an event where Barbara sings, but then because of the languages and different voice actors, you ignore the other voice actors and only have one. I assume you want to create a song where all four voice actors can sing it. And so all of the players around the world can enjoy it.
宣传语得设计一下，附上签名会不会更有诚意？还是说挨个通知比较好？哇，有芭芭拉帮忙做广告，店铺知名度会大幅提升吧。这是我力所能及的小事，你们这么说，我会不好意思的。
Because I haven't seen her for so long, I forget how cute Barbara can be.
那我再琢磨一下，也向其他人请教一下宣传的经验。旅行者，派蒙，我们回见啦。Yep,
see you later, Barbara.
那个骑士团和教会的大家都会为你们骄傲的。That
cow came at the right time. It made her look like she was blushing.
一起加油哦！这下我更有干劲了。 我们可得好好表现了。
that, let's try selling some wine ingredients to you. Yep, wow, so I have a lot of ingredients. I forget about that sometimes. Oh, can only sell a max of 5 each. Five apples, five solicitors, sweet flowers, wolf hooks, owlberries. Earning my money. Money that technically can't be used. Apparently there's a chest here somewhere near this spring of fairies. So there we go. Those are the worst of nature. She did not return even after the death. So that was when we helped the oceanid the area. Are you selling anything else special, Brooke? No, you're not. It's a shame. You had something special for us, you know, being a festival. The house that's most southern would be the one that's just past this ridge. This canyon here, up here. Yep, there we go. That's three. The rest, I believe, are all in monsters. Never thought that they might come with someone as special as me would be asked to prepare a fecund hamper. Still, I yet to shake the rust off my brain, so I seem to have no clue where to hide it or to write in this note, I guess. It's nice to see Springvale decorated. It's not extravagant, but it's nice to just see like the balloons and stuff, the flowers. Stage. I really do hope that Barbara does sing. I know they kind of made an excuse for her not to. But I do still hope that we do get to see her sing. Now there is apparently more festive antidotes and details. So according to this, there's the funds. So not yet secured all those funds. Oh my god, Clea is so adorable. Look at her. So adorable. I need to do these missions first to get access to whatever's in there. In the shop, not yet. Fulfill. Okay, so I've got a lot of fever to. And then I've got these antidotes to also achieve as well. Okay. Let's go to Monster quickly. Let's go over to you, because there's another hamper there, according to the clue, which is basically here at the training field. Hello, Ellen. This is yours. No, it's Noelle's. Training grounds have pierced my heart. I've trained there many times to become a true knight and better myself. And I will work hard in the future too. If you need stakes hard off firewood, chops. Leave it to all to me. If you run into any trouble at all, you call me, I'll be there. Noel, Knight of Furnace, me. Alright, let's check the other clues. Technically, there was one under Venti's feet. So. Now, they said something about a really nice view. Now, that could be either in the hands of Venti, or Barbatos, or it could be in the church. So, because there's that girl that always climbs up the church. To whoever finds this gift, how do you do? I thank Lord Barbatos for allowing my gift and this come into your hands. May his blessing be upon you. If you ever have any trouble, then stand here and pray. Lord Barbatos will surely help you find an answer. Okay, ignore me because I only just woke up, so obviously my tongue and everything's not very fluid right now. It's almost as if I'm not able to speak in some senses. But it's not in his hands, so it means that it's in the church tower, probably up there where the bell is. So let's give that a check. Unless you're going to force me to go all the way to Dragon Spine. Which I doubt you will. Right, you're not going to make me go to Dragon Spine, are you? Got ya. Oh, Amber! Congratulations, it probably wasn't that easy to find this place, so you must be someone with some real spirit. Well, then have a look around. Isn't the view here great? Yeah, I'm glad that I was able to share the view with you. But just remember to follow the gliding instruction manual as you make your way down using your wind glider, otherwise you might get your license revoked. I was pretty sure that flying inside the city was what was the problem, no?
Right.
I do think that maybe Key is left me a message somewhere, I need to find it first, let's see. Mondstadt City... Cats here are quite cute. Okay, so the place where there's a lot of cats, and the place that has a lot of cats, I believe, was somewhere over there. Right behind the cat's tail, I believe. And there's also one behind the angel's share as well. Oh, look, actually the entire city's got decorations for the festival as well. I didn't notice that. Now, for the balloons. We don't have the flowers, but we have the balloons. Probably should talk to the people here as well to see if they have any. Oh, look! It's a Fatui guy! Honestly, I can't help but miss my mighty homeland Shizaya. Every time such festival events roll along, but I'm afraid I can only take time off at night to drown my sorrows in wine. To be honest, I'd recommend trying the wine princely cell here, but if we're able to find the gift, I reckon you're already a regular here, eh? And then angel share.
Get to fire.
This is the last one. Aha! Whether you're a regular here or whether you are a friend from afar, well, since you found this gift, why not come in for a mug? I hope that you enjoy the wine this festival, and I hope that Dawn Winery's wine will be able to add some extra colour in your life. Charles Martin. Okay, so that's that done. I have found all of that. To Liyue Harbor. Actually, quite a lot of traveling to do. I can fly down from here. I still need to do my commissions, use my resin, and also need to do the bounties as well, just so I can get the BP.
Oh,
that didn't work. I was hoping to make it fly a little higher, but that didn't work at all. Alright, time to haggle. So I guess we'll have to go to Cat's Tail now. Ah, I probably should have seen what the other commission was before I did that. Then I don't have to travel twice. Oh, I was hoping that we could hear what she said. I'm going to pay 1,200. Yeah, I think I'll do it. No, let's back up a bit. Let's just do 13,000. Okay. I have to think about the charity. I feel like I ended up making her completely angry with me. Alright. Let's go to the Chinchi village. I just want to finish this area of this mission, and then I want to get started on my dailies, which is when I was recording. Since I doubt anyone wants to watch someone do dailies.
Get your father.
I haven't actually spoken to you after, so... I really love this theme for Chinchi Village. It feels very relaxing, like at home. But at the same time, it's got this sense of solemnness to it as well. Like a yearning for family. We only ordered once from Cat's Tail. I feel like we're being a bit unfair, you know? Do you have dialogue then? No, so it was just that bit then. Alright, I think I've got the hang of this now, so let's do 21,500 and see where that lands us. That's just above the halfway mark, so let's try that. That works. That was perfect half. Alright, let's give this back to him. Give the other one back to the lady. And then that'll be it. That's all I've done for the event so far. There's so much I need to still do to better other players. I've still got all of the series, for example, I haven't done. Person. You need to be taller, Kazuha, so you can fly higher, Kazuha. And when you fly higher, Kazuha, I can then fly over here without having to, you know, run around. Can I make it? Just about. No, I haven't got time for that. My resin is full, so let's quickly kill boss. Okay. Let's go back to the shop. I just need to make sure my resin levels aren't too high. That's half, so half isn't too bad. So let's start to open our shop. Once we've done that, my Paimon will be very, very, very happy. Okay, let's see how much money I've actually got. Yep, I'm definitely over the limit. And then I can claim this reward. I'll claim it later. Bernhard.
居然这么快，你们的效率也太惊人了。好，我这边也和供货商们谈好了，请稍等。怎么样，看起来还不错吧？如果你们有什么灵感，随时可以调整店铺的装潢哦。
嗯，
有模有样，很有感觉。我来给店铺起一个名字吧，就叫西风呼呼义卖部好了。就当你是在表扬我好了。那伯恩哈德，还需要我们做点什么？
筹集资金是门苦差事，已经让你们受累了，繁琐的工作不劳你们，全都交给我吧。你们见多识广，还请你们确定本店的经营方向，比如销售方针、服务特点和品控原则。
The only one I don't recognize is SOPs. Can't remember what that's supposed to be. USPs is unique selling point, QC is quality control principles, and then KPIs is key performance indicators. SOPs, sale of products, no. Supply of, no. No, I can't remember. Strengths, opportunities, no.
这些词是我从其他店主那里听来的，我不太理解，但知道他们很重要，还是由你们来决定为妙。
也就是说，我们两个来当店主，负责店铺的整体策略，而你来当店员，负责具体的工作。
是的，我就擅长执行，请把我当成工具人吧。
倒也不用这么夸张了，我们也不是黑心店长嘛。你先去休息一下吧，伯恩哈德，我和他要好好商量一下策略。好，要点很清楚，目标是做成集市上最棒的小吃店。接下来就拿出最好的状态迎接第一批顾客吧。
旅行者和派蒙，没想到能在这里碰见你们。
Are you still working under official then, Mona?
莫娜和菲谢尔，你们也来集市玩啦？
不枉本皇女采信那冥冥之中的预感，让梅基斯图斯卿陪同我前来巡视这凡俗的节庆。即便是平平无奇的秋日，也隐伏着常理之外的转机，妙哉。
小姐正按捺着喜悦的嗓音，能见到你们，她的心情好得出奇。
奥兹，添油加醋。
还是由我来说明吧。不久前，皇女殿下做了个不错的梦，感觉最近会有好事发生，想来找我咨询星象。另外，她发现佳酿节办得挺热闹的，就问我要不要一起去逛逛。我当然答应了，正好可以趁着节日促销，采购一大批物资，为赶稿做准备。
That and the fact that you spend all your money on books, therefore you need access to cheap food, right?
其实也多亏皇女殿下的提醒，我才知道佳酿节已经到了。
It's kind of surprising, really. I mean, she's not poor. We know she's not actually poor. It's just that she spends too much money on books and therefore is poor because she doesn't have to put her money aside and have proper planning for food.
梅基斯图斯卿，本皇女必须强调，那个梦是九天前的事了。在此期间，梅基斯图斯卿一直没有回信，本皇女才莅临你的住所。
等等，已经过去九天了，九天？怎么这么快？
念在这次的文稿对于梅基斯图斯卿至关重要，本皇女就不计较了。
不过还请梅基斯图斯卿留意，门口的信箱塞得满满当当，可能有不少人以为您失联了。
莫娜还真是沉浸在学术研究里啊，忘记了时间，忘记给别人回信，也没注意到这么盛大的庆典。
总之时间紧迫，我要快点采购完所有物资。话说回来，真想不到你们会亲自开店啊，还是我最关注的小吃店。
我们也是受人所托啦，请多多关照小店生意。
让我想想，你们有没有推荐的 下酒菜。
当然有了，要多少有多少，让我看看菜单啊。等等，下酒菜。难道说莫娜你因为稿子进展不顺利开始酗酒了？
这样说来，小姐近来常去拜访，可能确实耽误了不少时间。
不是啦，跟喝酒和拜访都无关了，你们别紧张。之前皇女殿下请我品尝过她拿手的冷肉拼盘，不好意思，是祝圣交响乐，滋味独特，每一口都能带来实实在在的肉的满足感，我还没回过神来就全吃完了。
客人享受食物对厨师来说也算是一种认可。
冷肉拼盘确实很棒，能补充能量还可以长期保存，通常是被用来当作下酒菜的吧。除了价格因素，其他方面确实远胜过满足沙拉。但反过来思考，佳酿节的主题是美酒，下酒菜会跟着打折出售。哼，天赐良机，必须要牢牢把握。
关于吧，梅吉斯图斯情，那是本皇女出游期间一时兴起的作品，你还有机会享受到至为珍美的佳肴。
小姐的意思是她还没有施展全部本领？
我知道的，皇女殿下的厨艺远远不止那盘菜的水平，但我作为臣子怎么能让皇女殿下亲自下厨呢？不对，我是说我怎么能让来家里的客人做饭呢？至少我也得多备点和沙拉不一样的，说不定能找出你中意的口味呢。
哎，原来莫娜是这样想的吗？
小姐，这种时候表现得早有所料和眼观大局更符合你的作风。
没错，梅吉斯图斯卿，作为本皇女认可之人，你应当尽览新天的奥秘，无需另做取悦本皇女之事。
别在意，我也不是每天都这么忙的，等有空之后拓展一下其他领域也不是什么难事。
那么就由我们西风呼呼义卖铺来解决这个难题吧。店里不仅有及时的下酒菜，还有各类半成品，莫娜可以各买几种。
Are those the hash browns?
加工半成品花不了多少时间，也不容易出错，能让莫娜快速熟悉烹饪的技巧。等到你不那么忙了，再去挑战难度更高的菜肴吧。当然，我们也可以上门教学，旅行者做菜可是很有一套的。
哼，真是个好主意，我都想提高预算了。
梅吉斯图斯卿，本皇女期待着你的杰作。
但也请务必牢记派蒙青的建议，合理分配时间。
好好等着看吧，下次你们再来我家的时候就能享受到不一样的美味了。
西风呼呼义卖铺获得了第一笔收入。没错呢，看见客人买到了喜欢的商品，我也跟着高兴起来了。原来出售别人需要的商品是这种感觉呀，当店主也很有意思嘛。好了，我们就一鼓作气打响这间店铺的名号吧。
So basically, I don't have to do this while the thing is running. I can do this while the thing shop starts.
时间差不多了，怎么连一根雷泽毛都看不到？他还没来吗？
Oi, I didn't want to start this mission yet.
难道是之前太辛苦，他回去之后就呼呼大睡，睡过头了？好吧，你说的对，那我们多等一下。趁这个时间，我们先交流交流吧。麦创的提到的酿酒原料，听着都很抽象。探索的勇气，慈爱的温柔，守护的执着，千峰祝颂。你有什么头绪吗？哇，更抽象了。品质的话要怎么找呢？去哪里找啊？你的意思是和蒙德城的这些组织有联系吗？好像还真是那么一回事。原来并不是对应着材料或者具体某个人，而是一种笼统的概念嘛。仔细想想，刚好还都是嘉酿节的筹办方呢。不对，巧过头了，这歌谣该不会是麦唱的现编的吧？那最后的千峰祝颂暗示的就是举杯仪式。那就清楚了，我们将计就计，等和雷泽会合之后就去那几个地方找认识的人问一问吧，应该会有新的线索。
荣誉骑士哥哥，小派蒙。
Yes, Klee. Klee is with Razor.
对不起，我来晚了。
没事哦，我们刚好也在聊天呢。多亏了他头脑灵活，原料的事已经有方向了呢。
过来路上遇到了可莉。
因为嘉酿节到了，可莉也被放出来了。
So you were still in confinement when they had that meeting in the hall. 那 fluffy thing has eyes.
阿贝多哥哥在帮迪马乌斯哥哥调整特效醒酒汤剂的配方，不能陪可莉玩，可莉就自己一个人玩。
We don't get to see Albedo? Or we will get to see Albedo?
可莉跑到大街上，看到蒙德城的大人们全都在庆祝节日，好热闹，好开心。于是呀，可莉也准备了好多好东西，想用自己擅长的方法帮忙一起庆祝。可莉擅长的，完了，我有一种不好的预感。
I'm just so glad Klee is here. I mean, obviously, with us going to the Golden Apple Avocapello in 2.8, I had missed Klee. Klee was obviously already on holiday with Alice, which means that Alice does return back to Mondstadt from time to time. She doesn't just disappear.
然后就被雷泽撞见了。
Which one?
我看雷泽在想事情，跟平时不太一样，就问他发生什么事了。
Klee so energetic.
然后雷泽说他在找妈妈。
不是找妈妈。
没关系哦，妈妈是很重要的人，找妈妈是很重要的事，可以也来帮忙。
Yep, Klee can understand it.
雷泽
Bennett.
啊，总算找到你了，
班尼特。
大家都在这儿啊，各位好，各位好。喏，这个，给你。
这不是小灯草吗？
没错，今天早上我就是被他绊了一跤。我是摔了个嘴啃泥，他却还好好的。我认定他就是你需要的酿酒材料了。
班尼特哥哥，怎么会被小灯草绊倒啊？
对哦，小灯草不是会亮吗？
不是亮不亮的问题，可莉的意思是小灯草很大很显眼嘛，肯定看得见呀。
可能是我跑得急，怪我自己不小心。还是别把后面又摔了好几次的事情说出来吧。我到处向人打听雷泽去了哪里，这一个早上已经错过好几次了。
I love how Klee is he's not doing it on purpose, obviously, but this is the first time we get to see Bennett kind of shy back a bit.
还好现在遇上了，总算能喘一口气。谢谢你。
你怎么知道我要材料？
哦，你问这个呀？有个自称是图书管理员的大姐姐来找塞琉斯会长，希望冒险家协会的人多多参与嘉酿节，还顺便提了一嘴你的事，要我们帮忙。
丽莎小姐居然不偷懒了。
Can't actually tell if she works or not, which is the real case, but I'm assuming if she has the position, she is working. Just most people just don't realize it.
Oh, 原来那位就是丽莎小姐。听大家说她是非常聪明的人，就是不爱出门。我还是第一次见到她。
She's a librarian. She's not supposed to.
关于材料究竟是什么，我想了好久，也选了很多种。本来是想和你当面讨论的。但后来发现还是小灯草最好，散发光芒，为探索者指路，多棒的意象。
给你添麻烦了。
哎呀，不用那么见外，我很理解你的心情，而且帮助朋友也是理所当然的事。假如有天我的家人我的老爹们需要什么，你肯定也会帮我的。
有什么可莉能做的吗？带上可莉，可莉也要一起。
Take Clee with you. With Clee,
小可莉真热心啊，感觉最受节日氛围影响的就是她了。
班尼特，你没说过你家的事。
这个嘛，因为我从小没见过爸妈，是被协会里的老冒险家们抚养长大的，跟普通的家庭不太一样。如果真想听我家的事，那就来讲老爹们的故事吧，从最厉害的那个传说开始讲起。
班尼特哥哥，来和可莉一起做妈妈的孩子吧，妈妈很好，会照顾你的。
Clee is so generous.
What?
Well, technically it's true. I mean, Albedo is technically adopted as well, so I guess it would work.
谢谢你的好意，可莉小妹妹，但这事儿我不能答应。
Clee is just too generous. I mean, she even gave away her island, for God's sake.
你看，我有老爹们，还有这么多朋友伙伴，我还是班尼冒险团团长呢，不用担心我。
可莉明白了，那送你这个。
Oh, she's giving him that.
蹦蹦。是天天睡觉不会爆炸的懒懒蹦蹦，希望他能做班尼特哥哥的朋友。
哦，真的可以吗？
蹦蹦也会开心交到新朋友的。
我也为你们开心。
对啊，说不定班尼特的运气会受到可莉影响，冒险变得顺利起来，还能发现平时留意不到的宝藏。
No, I want Clee to stay with us. Why is Bennett taking Clee away?
当然，也有可能幸运的只有可莉一个。
Yeah, Clee is kind of lucky. So yeah, I mean her four-leaf clovers are a good sign.
不过反过来想，有班尼特在的话，可莉也不会闯出什么祸。这么一来，就可以开开心心的度过嘉酿节了。
好，放心吧，我们会互相照应的。
冒险、宝藏、嘉酿节，好耶！现在就出发啦！不对，毛毛顺滑，毛毛顺滑，雷泽也要好起来。荣誉骑士哥哥，小派萌，雷泽就交给你们了，找妈妈要加油哦。
要顺利。
再见了，朋友们。
Damn you, Bennett. Why are you taking Clee away? I wanted Clee to stay with us. Two pyros are going to burn down the entire monster at this rate.
看到他们那么有精神的样子，真好。差点忘了正事。
是这样的，雷泽，刚才我和旅行者讨论下来，觉得温迪提到的酿酒原料都是一些可贵的品质，说不定他们就对应着蒙德城里三个组织各自的精神，如果能找到那里的熟人，就能发现你需要的东西。
嗯，
怎么了？还有什么心事吗？要不要跟我们说说？
嗯，回去想了很久，脑袋不够聪明，不像师傅，不像旅行者，但不想不行，不能只让大家帮我，我也要做点什么。人类的爸爸妈妈不了解，应该去了解，知道别人的爸爸妈妈，再来想自己的爸爸妈妈，所以会问。
这是好事啊，雷泽在努力寻找答案呢。
没想到班尼特跟我一样，但他提到老爹们气味变得不一样，暖暖的，像太阳晒过的甘草。
嗯，接下来我们也该回一趟蒙德城了，走吧，去西风教会找熟人帮忙。
We're gonna speak to Barbara.
和雷泽关系比较好的大概是
What do you want, guy?
不好意思几位，我刚听见你们是准备回蒙德城对吗？有一辆本该从城里运水果过来的货车迟迟没有到，我担心是在路上出了什么事儿，但嘉酿节这边我实在走不开，不知能否请你们帮一下忙，沿路看一眼货车的情况。
啊，既然是顺路的话，
好，去，我也去，大家帮我，有机会我也帮大家。
好的好的，那真是太感谢了。
Alright, I can't just keep playing this story because I've got stuff to do, and that stuff is to do my commissions, and I've got somewhere to go today. Anyway, I want to end the recording there. Thank you for watching this, if you're watching this. I am looking forward to enjoying this festival with, like, the rest of you.